for me, it was like really exciting for him to win because he was the youngest competitor ever to win the Bells event. And it's such a hard event to win, and there's so many great surfers in history that would have dearly loved to win a Bell, who've competed through their 20s and 30s and still haven't won one. And for Nick to win at that age, and for me to, have this like really special relationship with his family and to be his godfather was pretty amazing. But along the way to winning, he actually beat Tom Curran in one of the earlier rounds, which was probably a bigger achievement because Tom was at the height of his powers at the time, and Nick was just a young kid basically, and you would expect, and I'm sure everyone sitting on the cliff expected, Tom to give Nick a bit of a hiding, but it was a bit of a role reversal. He was a Nick was a it didn't have a long competitive career, but he was a really, really good competitor. He was a great surfer, but for his age, he was competing on a competitive level that was beyond, the years on his birth certificate.